parents always saying now, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice person, make sure you're enough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. But what if they like Ken and Barbie? They shouldn't have to say sorry. Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you slip in? We can love who we want to, so don't say we're not supposed to. If they like Ken and Barbie, they shouldn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone.